Birds are magnificent creatures and full of grace and beauty. They are a huge source of inspiration for many, including notable personalities like the Wright brothers. Wright brothers invented the first airplane because of birds. Birds also nurture the environment around them and are very important in the proper balancing of the ecosystem. Let us find out more about why birds are important to the environment. Bird droppings are useful for plant growth. The correct term for bird droppings is guano. Bird droppings consist of many plant nutrients, such as nitrogen and phosphorus. Bird droppings are beneficial for plant growth. These nutrients make great fertilizers, as they increase the quality of soil and its water-holding capacity. But remember, anything in excess is bad. Birds help in pest control. Let's look at some data to understand better. Birds reduced corn insect pests by 34 to 98% in various studies. According to some reports, it has been confirmed that birds reduce 20 to 26% of grasshoppers in crops. Birds are massive consumers of insects and other havoc-causing pest animals. Studies have shown that birds eat as many as 450,000 kilograms of bugs in a single year. Beneficial birds assist with crop production in an eco-friendly manner, unlike artificial substitutes such as pesticides. If we give them shelter and some food, birds boost their free-of-charge pest control services. Birds help in seed dispersing and pollination. Pollination is an irreplaceable step in the reproduction of seed plants. Bees and insects are the most common pollinators, but bats and birds are important too. Hummingbirds, spider hunters, and honey eaters are common birds that pollinate flowers. Plants pollinated by birds often have bright colored petals and little scents. This is because birds have a strong sight for color, but barely any sense of smell. Coral reef growth. Seabirds' guano is more useful than other birds. They produce comparatively larger amounts of guano than other birds. These droppings land in water bodies and run into coral reef systems. Bird droppings, being rich in nutrients, help in fertilizing the coral reefs. Birds help in recycling of nutrients. Birds are drivers of nutrients across ecosystems. The fact that so many bird species around the world migrate across vast distances each year proves it. These birds are in such large numbers that not even scientists can tell us how many birds are there exactly. However, we can guess that around 1 billion birds consume billions of tons of food. The food that is eaten is essentially converted from its complex form to a simple, nutrient form. Birds that primarily consume fish have nutrients from aquatic environments. They then transfer it to terrestrial ones. Since migration can be across very long distances, food consumed in some part of the world is excreted out in another. This particular fact makes birds extremely important in global and local level cycling of nutrients. Birds are important in the formation of new soil. Since there are so many birds out there, it is evident that a vast number of them die each year too. Their bodies have a lot of nutrients and organic material. The soil absorbs the nutrients with the help of bacteria. The bodies get decomposed into the soil and finally become a part of the soil. Birds also shed their feathers throughout their lifetime. The feathers are again composed of organic material and decompose into the soil. Birds are excellent mediums of transfer of organic material, and that's precisely what makes the soil beneath us richer. Birds take part in building up of new ecosystem. Who knew birds could be engineers too? Birds are very talented in creating new structures in their environments. These structures are useful to them for some time, but if one looks at the wider picture, they're useful for other organisms too. Birds are important for the ecosystem as they create many nests, tree holes, and even burrows in their lifetime. Once they pass away, these structures can be used to provide shelter for other birds and animals. Therefore, birds help the environment in many amazing ways. Thank you for watching. If this video helped you, please consider liking it, sharing it, and subscribing to us. Also, visit www.earthreminder.com for all environment-related articles.